All right. Cool. I think we're good. And good. Cool. Bye. Game check, audio check, shitty webcam. Now we're a game streamer. Now we can properly play video games, and now I can properly make a fool of myself on the internet. Call myself a streamer, I didn't even do the intro. Good evening, guys. My name is Sergeant Crispy, and welcome back to Half-Life Source. I don't know why I do that on stream, but I do. And we're just gonna jump right into being dead. Because why not? I forgot everything that I need to do. So, have I mentioned this game is loud? My poor, would you, hey, what's up? I'm gonna have to ask you to not. That was kind of popped up out of nowhere, huh? Oh, hi there. A little stuttery. I'm about to use you as an ammo cache if you don't stop groaning. Alright. Hey, Mon, you okay? I have no idea. Fine, give me the ammo then. Reloading. Now, this is the worst possible time to do this. Thanks for standing still. Very helpful. Get you with grenades, right? Do I remember that right? Ow.
Minor fracture detected.
Okay. We'll just, we'll go with that then. Sure. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Get Gort. Nothing happened. Forget anything happened. We're all safe and sound. Nobody went anywhere. Everything is under control. This is a very loud video game. Have I mentioned that? All right. Shh. Didn't say anything. That feels right. I used to fuck around with this game and just screw around with cheats, and I guess I never turn them off. Is it 800? Is 800 right? Actually, off? They're not off. Okay, here's what I do. Here's how I do this. And then cool. Yeah, it's good to run away. Come on. Come on, hit me, you won't. That's what I thought. Oh, you hurt. Well, y'all hurt. Hey, can y'all explode now? Those hurt a lot more than I remember them hurting. I'm sure that's lovely to listen to. Can you really not jump on that? Oh, cause also that. I'm a professional streamer, can't you tell? Oh, lovely. I knew there was one around here somewhere. I gotta get that coffee. It's too hot outside for regular coffee, so I gotta go iced. Cause I'm a basic white girl. Somebody phone the Verminator. Leave me be. Is this a waste of my ammo? Absolutely. Is it satisfying? Absolutely. I'd say lesson learned, but there really wasn't one. So those blow up. Okay. Oh no, that's a pretty big mess to me. Ow! Okay, well now I'm fucking around with 3 health. Does this thing have any more health left in it? Thanks! That was really helpful. My load key is going to be different now, too. Right? Yeah. Nothing's F7, right? No, yeah, we're good. There we go. Now that I actually grabbed onto the fucking ladder this time. Well, this is an issue. It's okay, it's good. We're good. Everything's good. You know it's a good game when a fucking headcrab poses a fairly decent threat to you. The game's loud to me. Is it loud to the stream? I don't know. I mean, it looks fine. Well, audio level-wise, anyway. I'll still turn it down just a hair. You don't want to miss out on this obnoxious voice, do you? No, you already did. Swing. No. I mean, I can go this way, but does that mean it is this way? I missed. But I still hit it. It was just okay. Bit of a predicament. Bit of an issue. I have 16 health. And there is a big fish. This thing can kill me in one hit. Not dead. Love not being dead. Not being dead is always preferable. Sure, let's go with that. Alright. You know, 16 health is dangerous. I need to... Hello? Well, this is an issue. That worked out great. Am I stupid? Or is the game broken? Pretty sure you're supposed to, yeah. Ow, 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 ow. 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 Well, ow, okay. Not ideal. Not ideal to be running through here with 16 health. Why did I try going up again? I knew it was gonna kill me. Why did I try going up again? Ow. Once again. 9 health. We should be fine, right? Right. Right. We're fine. 4 health. No health. I was stuck. Let's do this and this. Beautiful, beautiful health. I don't like the rockets they give me, though. I mean, I'll take the rockets, don't get me wrong, but it scares me that they're giving me rockets, because that means I'm gonna have to shoot something with them. And if anybody has seen me play before, you know how that's gonna go. Depleted. Do I go this way? There's health, so... Oh, okay. That's mean. That's mean. That's real mean. That's just cruel. I'm back to little health. I went down quicker that time. So there we go. Lovely. Almost back up to a usable amount of health. Just gonna sit over here by the... I don't like the Geiger counter. I don't like that. Don't like that at all. My second monitor is up above my first, is why I keep looking up. If anyone's wondering, which I know they're not. Okay, hi there. Hi, buds. Hi, friends. Bye, friends. Let's switch to the shotgun. Yeah. This seems like somewhere I don't want to go with 57 health and no suit power. See, 72 health is better, but I'd prefer like 100. I just... That works, I suppose. Are you active? Are you live? Okay, hi. Hello there, friend. That went well, I'd say. Okay, now it's going slightly worse. What about health? I get some health. Okay, ammo's great, but like health is better. See? Health and power. I'll take power as well. I'll take it if you're offering. That's just not with that. Oh, it did take it out. Cool. Let's just, here we go. Press F6 every 5 seconds. Because Lord knows I can't trust myself to live. Lambda core. I don't have the health for the fight that's coming up. I mean, yes, I'm aware it's not that big of a fight, but it's still a fight, and I do not have the health available. I just don't. Also, peep the backdrop. I have a bed sheet above my up on hooks. It's great. Real professional level stuff. Kind of see the corner of it over here, but don't worry about that part. Okay, I'm not quite where I thought I was. So we're still okay. Plus there's that health up there, so we're good. Ooh, health and some ammo even. Okay, let's not do that, okay? Let's do what I want to do. There we go. And there's a ladder there the whole time, but you know what? We're fine. Everything's dandy. I'm actually gonna resave again. Alright. We're good. We're less good. Oh, fuck. I forgot these assholes are here. Man, I don't care how skilled you are in doing backflips. How the fuck do you just brush off a 12-gauge shot to the face? Alright. Fucking forgot about these assholes. Motherfucker. Okay, can y'all just, like... How about not shooting me anymore? Because it's a little obnoxious dealing with you assholes. Here. And we're just going to save again because I'm a scared little boy. Oh, I hit you. Cool. We done? I think we're done. Lovely health. And ammo. And more health. Fuck back here. Fucker. Beat your ass to death. I'll crowbar a bitch if I gotta. Don't think I won't. I ain't got nothing to fucking lose anymore. Ha! Health! And everything involved with it. This is the first time my suit will actually have any power in the past, like, 5 levels. Oh, let's save immediately. Oh, that's amazing. I don't believe for a second that I'm actually done with them. But it would appear that I'm mostly done anyway. This is the fight I was talking about. That wasn't as bad as I remember.
I apologize, Mr. Freeman, but I couldn't risk opening that door until I was sure you'd scour the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion.
I'm thinking of Black Mesa.
When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws.
Black Mesa is a lot harder.
Stay behind and let you through. Obviously, I drew the colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now, but you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation lab. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to.
Just gonna get all my weapons nice and, tip-top here. I'm gonna... Could you open the door, sir, please? Please, I'm begging you. Well, thank you. We might actually be doing beat 100, oh my god! Oh. It's been so long. Alrighty, cool. It's great. Good job. Good fun. Yay! Streaming on a Thursday because, you know, Thursdays are full of parties. Bad. Alright. I did forget about this section here. Oh, fuck it. Come on.
Okay, I'll come.
Come on. Friend.
Freeman, isn't it? You'll need to activate both pumps to flood the reactor. And then that access pipe down there will take you to the core. Time is short.
Okay. Glad I came down here. Alright. So let's go this way then. Yay! Wasting time. Well, it wasn't a huge waste of time. I did get tons of ammo. Ammo that I'm not using because I'm... Hey, cool. Thanks for being the fire sponge. Oh, you're just kind of... That was dumb. You're just spawning right in, aren't you? We done? All right. Cool, thanks. Let's just, there we go. Alrighty. Radiation hazard. Cool, glad I did that. Okay. There's no ladder or anything I'm missing, right? No. Gotcha. Alrighty, so back through here, I guess? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. So I guess not here yet? Not sure what else to go, though. Kill some people. There we go. Lovely. Excuse me, sir. That's a no-no. Cooling system. Let's go to the cooling system. Well, can't remember anything about. Let's just go to 2, because since I'm here. Never mind. Back to 1. It's great. Real great. Fuck you. Hey, 10 trillion of them aren't going to spawn this time. Lovely. Sir? 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 You have to learn to share the walkway. Some people. Pump station. May I get cut off again? No. Bad. Bad. Did I just say? No. 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 I'm a terrible shot. Wow. That it? Am I good with this? Do I need to come down? Cool. That's that done then. Back up and away then. I'll have to pump two, which... to find a way around. Two, I think. Because didn't it get cut off? Ow. That was dumb. Mitchy. Mitchy all over. Alright. So how do I get through two then? Cause things kinda collapsed. Wait, oh yeah, that's right. I can still weasel my way through. That's right. How's it feel, huh? How's it feel? Actually, I'm sure it's fine for them. Sir! Well, that cost me more health than I needed to. Alright. What the fuck, man? Not cool! Yeah, let's just not with the steam, yeah? Not overkill. I feel like the shotgun's a little overkill. That's fine. I say it's fine and then I complain 20 minutes later when I don't have any ammo. It's fine. Alright. I'd like to, ideally, get through Half-Life 1, finish up Half-Life 1 today. And then, hopefully, either next stream or the one after, I can start up Half-Life 2. But I also know I think I'm only in the midpoint of Half- of this game, so the realistics of it is questionable at best. I don't know if I can realistically expect to get through this game today, but I mean it's only noon, so you never know, you know. So can I do this now? That's that. Is this one going? Yeah. There you go. There you are. Alright. Just back through then, yeah? Oh. I never claimed to be a professional. I think down here, I think there's still some, I think those chargers still have some juice in them.
Don't linger, Mr. Freeman. You've turned on the pump. Now take
yeah.
pipe, flood the core, and get
shut up! Working on it! There, now it's permanent. Alright, we'll never know. So the coolant systems are done. I don't need to be here. Was I horribly wrong and I actually needed to be, I was actually in the right place when I was in the tube. I don't know. This is not the way. We have to go two for it. Once again, I never claim to be a professional. I'm just an asshole in front of a camera, playing a game. That's all I am, just a boy with a dream. Very violent dream. But a dream nonetheless. Am I even going the right way? I'm not. It's not on the cooling station, it's a completely different part of the I'm an idiot. Right? Am I an idiot? I mean, the answer is usually yes, so I'm assuming that I am. Yeah, this way. So was there somewhere to go down here? I don't fucking know. Some air in your lungs, Freeman. Alright, see, I don't think there's a ladder. Oh, there is! I'm just an idiot. Oh wow, I'm real lucky I didn't just die there. Once again! Wow! I should not have gotten out of that unscathed. I really should have gotten it quite a few times. It's fine. Supply? I love supplies. Yay! Yay, more supplies. Excuse me?
Hey, Gordon.
Hi. Yeah, a scripted event then, you're just kind of there. It's the G-Man, guys! God, it's the G-Man! Okay, it's over. Thank you. See, people wonder, and I wonder why I am constantly low on health. Because I do stupid shit like that. What's down here? Before I go that way, which is probably progress, what's down here? Cool. Gotcha. Okay. What's port two? Support to?
Major fracture detected.
So, not port 2. Actually, no, I think port 2. I just need to time it better. Is that port 2 up there? Well, it would appear so. What about port 4? Okay, so yes on port 4. I don't know. Oh, that one probably. Okay. Now, definitely not the glowing ball of death. Let's quick save, and then let's try port 7. Cool. Ow, I'm okay, I'm dying. And now I'm dead. Cool. I'm a smart boy. I think. I'm not a smart boy. Actually, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just walking into holes when I see him, okay? Can't blame me for that. Oh, cool. Did I try port 7 last time? Let's try port 8. I mean, I'll take the charge. Ow. Ow. Alright. Let's just save again, I guess. Okay. What's port 1? Let's just go here. Just for shits and giggles. Fuck off. Let's just explore a bit, you know? Let's just explore. See where the ports take us. This one was useful. Let's just save there again. Okay, so. Alright, that didn't work. It's fine. That's what they made ladders for. Alright. Try this nonsense again. There we go. Where does port 6 take us? Oh! I see! Thank you! Thank you so much! Game, you're wonderful. So not port 6 then. Port 6 is no good. What about the other? What about port 5? Poor old port 5. Hi, guys. What's up?
Well, the dimensional breach is definitely transmitting organic matter.
Yes, it is. It's fun down here. Oh, now we're on the other side. That's all this is. Alright. Extremely improbable. Okay, cool. That was a waste of time. No, I didn't say okay, Google. Well, that time I did, but okay, let's try this again, huh? Port 2. Almost missed it again. And port 4. And I missed it again. Okay, let's... That's great. Thanks. Thanks, game. No, I can't remember. Is it port 8? Port 8 progress. No. Port 8 is not progress. It's port 7. Good to know. Ow. Okay, this is... Thanks. Thanks, game. Oh, I appreciate it. Cool. Cool beans. Alrighty. He's already open. So is another just guessing game with the different ports again? Or is it just two? It just brings me back here. Wait, was I supposed to... Could that whole thing have been avoided? Am I that big of an idiot? Was I really right there the whole time? I'm just sad. Hey guys, this is me. It's Mr. Freeman!
Gordon Freeman, you finally found us. So this is bad. We thought you'd never make it. This is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were selected from the border were only brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, I mean. We suspect there is an immense quarry there, created by the intense concentration of a single powerful yeast. You will know when you see. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Not to know that if you don't wipe it out, there won't be much for you to come home.
Yes. So, if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. He will open the gates for you.
Cool.
Freeman. Do hurry.
Don't forget to gear up. And I'll cover you while you're
lovely, 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 lovely. Oh, I do love that.
This, Mr. Freeman, is a long jump module created expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you receive long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you will need it. I would advise you to practice before crossing over.
It's just the shift jump, right? Yeah, we're good. I'm clean. You're fine. Ooh. Bonus.
Hello, Freeman. I'm up here. Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up.
Cool, we're going into Zen. It's gonna be great. Understood, Captain. Wouldn't it be lovely if, like, nothing happened and you just sat here until it started?
Oh dear.
See, these guys are a lot scarier in this version than they are on Black Mesa. To me, personally. Just because they look grosser. Ow. Ow. Zen we go! Yeah, yeah! Nice green flashing on my face in Zen. Oh! Chum. Hold on, I gotta reload. Sorry. Whee! I'm gonna die from this, aren't I? Wait, fuck me, no. Let's start, do the quick save here. So do I just have to wait for one of these things to come around? It would appear that way. Whee! Whee! Praise be the long jump module. Where I lose 10 health every time I goddamn jump. Okay. Okay, well now that I'm here, what now? What do I do now, Captain? Excuse me. No. Yeah, you do bad shit, don't you? Yeah. Can't I break these? Could have sworn I could have broken those. Do I just have to run? Ow. The healing pools. These are nice. Hey, what's up? Isn't there a giant crystal that charges you, or am I thinking of Black Mesa? Because I don't know if that was just a thing for Black Mesa or not. Because obviously the healing pools are here, but I just don't know if the crystals were an original thing, or if that's... Where am I going? I just realized. There's that for those for the little bit of health I got. Am I jumping onto one of the things? Because I've kind of just been going in a circle. I don't know. I don't really know what I'm doing. Okay. Cool. Lovely. It's great time. Great time to explore the border world. It's all fun and games till someone loses an eye stalk. Ow.
Major fracture detected.
Hey. What's up, bitch? Can I like hit you, please? Why is your leg the hitbox? Gross. You're gross, all of you. Fuck all of you. Alright. Hitch a ride. I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing, to be perfectly honest. Ow. Ow. What does this mean? Alright, so it's gotta be something up on here. I just don't know where. There's two of these little alcoves. I mean, I'll try the other one, I guess. That's not a little alcove. There's another one. Okay. I think I found progress. Yeah. Fly, little birds. Or whatever you are. Fly. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Kill some shit. All right. I'm gonna shoot the sack. Any man's weakness. I think that's technically the mother, though. Alright. Fine. We'll just launch this thing at it for a bit. Alright, cool. On the run now, don't I? Come on. Where are we going? Did I miss the ammo cache? Is it possible to just kill her up here? Because I know if I step on that, I fall down, right? Helpful. Oh, one of these pools. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Just another way to fall in, I guess. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay, can I unstick myself, please? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck all of you. Y'all sons of bitches. Yeah, but health level is not at 100%. That's where I'd like to be. We're doing good. No, we're not, actually. I have no idea what I'm doing. Let's just start off in the healing pool. You know, it's nice and tranquil. It's calm. It's nice. Fuck off. Hello. Having a lot of aiming trouble. Oh, those are alive. Oh, now you're down here. Fun. Well, what am I supposed to do about this? Okay, these little mini guys are getting really annoying. Are you dead now? Okay. Okay, stop it. Launched up. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm in a really bad spot here. Okay, thanks for that. Can I just heal up, please, and thank you? Can I just do some heals? I need some heals. Personally, I really need them. Alright. This is nice. Can I just stay here? I don't want to go back inside. I don't want to do it. It's nice in here. I get to heal. Not quite sure where I am, but there are pools. And there are head crabs. If I could leave, I'd like to. Why are the hitboxes so fucked up on this? Where? There. What the fuck? Thank you. Bye-bye now. All right. I see. You gonna... There we go. Wow. Okay. 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 I get to sit here for another 20 minutes. Okay. It's gonna kill me, isn't it? What if I do that? What if I just jump off really early? That way, isn't it? I just like do this. Is there a trigger kill? Because I'm dying before I'm actually landing. Is there a trigger to kill me? But if I try to do that. Once again. I think this is what I'm supposed I think it's what I'm supposed to do, but it's what I'm gonna do. Because I think I can. This way, I think. Come on. And then just this. Yeah. I took a lot of hits there, but it's fine. Yeah, see? We're good. Everything's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. That's fine. Healing water? Healing water. All right. I'm just gonna sit here all day. With PB&J and just talk about life, you know. I'd slowly run out of it. Because I have no health. And it's sad. I don't want to go back. I just want to sit here in the nice pool all day.
So I am going to take a small break. You know, get my legs moving. Go get myself something to... Maybe get myself something to eat. That kind of stuff, you know. I shall be right back. Alright, cool. We're back in action. There we go. Okay. Is it this way? Oh, this is where I came in. Alright, I'm all fueled up and ready to game. Let's just pretend that didn't happen, yeah? Let's keep that one between you and me. Doesn't the... Yep. Big man on campus come through here. Do about this? What do I do about said big man? I don't know. That's why I'm asking you. Hi. Fun. I was at 100 health earlier. Guess not anymore. Thanks, Nihilith. It's not gonna do anything. I feel bad for killing them all now. Kinda. Not really. I mean, I'll feel bad in later games, but not this game. Half-Life 2, there, most of them are nice. The episodes as well. I mean, I feel bad for gunning them down, but like... Am I not supposed to? Don't take that out of context. Very specifically mean right now with the alien in-game enemy. Let's just do some of this then, huh? Oh, I can't. I see, said the blind man. Okay. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, see, now they're shooting back. See, so now I don't have any problem shooting them. They're shooting at me first. They're starting it. Okay, and they finished it. Out. Let me go. Stop. Okay, nope, this is bad. I am at 2 health. This is trouble. See, I don't. We start here. There we go. Ow. Okay, not a good time to reload, Gordon. I'd like some health, please. If I could. That's my health. The exact opposite of health, actually. Go away. I beg of thee. Where? I'm in hyper gamer concentration at the moment because I have at 7 health. And it's just all around not a good position to be in the middle of Zen factories. 7 health. Not exactly ideal. Okay, what the fuck? Can't see. Are they? Yes, they do. I'm in a bad spot. That's upsetting. Well, let's try that again. Yes, they do. Okay. That's how that went. What if I just throw grenades and stuff? Grenades are fun, we like grenades. Blowing stuff up is always effective. Okay, he saw me, okay. Okay, that worked, yep. I'm gonna call this one a tad early. Nope, wrong one. There we go. Call this one a tad early, because we've only had one viewer for the whole thing, and also I'm getting frustrated with the game, and I don't want to be frustrated. I don't have to. It's a nice day. Maybe I'll come back later. but I'm done for now.